Everything's nice and ready. Dress, food feeds your can. One bite's best. And try to eat in 30 seconds. Enjoy. Five scallops from Boston.
How much will you go to auction where they're like,
File fish with its fatty liver on top.
The liver's been simmered in sake.
So it's very seasonal.
Thank you.
So it's like not part of my plan. It's military appreciation night. So they gave a lot away to.
This is one of the most expensive fish I've
ever.
Wow. Butchery, a couple.
It's different. It's totally different. Yeah.
One of my high school class.
About 3 times larger than a regular yellow tail. Brie, this is the belly, actually. Porch King salmon belly.
Oh my god.
Brie's second.
I got here.
Porch King salmon belly from here. How's everything?
Yeah, so I'm trying to get my coworkers to come here. They're like, "Dude, Orimoto is the best." I was like, "Nah, it's hard." I'm trying to get my coworkers to come here.
Saba.
Thank you.
700 plus pounds. The lean part.
Thank you.
Hey,
Otor.
Thank you.
Oh my god.
That looks so good.
It has to be farm raised. I mean, it's like, it has to be traceable and legal and set up with the government. Right. So you can't have like beluga.
Yeah, 80 to be sure.
And then we'll be fine.
We're done.
Thank you. Man.
Can I get the penny in the photo right now?
Yeah. You want that as a piece or you
want... How is it?
It's not cheap. It's $120
each.
Yeah.
A plate?
No, a jar.